Rush, rush, do the yayo. Can we lure the guy here? What? Where is the guy? Somehow I knew that was going to happen when the first one that and then that. Why doesn't it follow us? Because it's going to come later on, kill us. Supposed to go like that. Go up here.
is this place?
Do we even want to know? Oh no, 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 no. What? There's two of them now? Yeah, right. Okay. That was a lot of wasted ammo, I think. But hey, at least we killed them. It's bold. We are going to see more of those guys. I think. I think we were supposed to kill them, I guess. The music is very atmospheric in this game and actually very good. Let's just run. And what the f- No! What? I mean, whoa! It's really... yeah. I mean... No, 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 not she again, not her again. That's Laura, right? This reminds me of too much of Resident Evil 2.
Everything I have. There in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely.
We got safe.
But then I saw her. Deep down, I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face. Recover what was taken from me. Restore her. My beloved sister, Laura.
Another diary. Journal of Sebastian Castellano, February 27th, 2012. I watched friends and colleagues die before, part of the job that I've taken. And it's never easy. But nothing can compare to losing your own child. I'd die a million times over to prevent it, but I can't. I felt so helpless when they lowered that tiny coffin into the ground. Pain is unbearable. I know I shouldn't, but drinking is the only thing that lets me sleep for the last few weeks. I'm worried about Myra. This has been extremely hard on her, and her way of handling it has been unnerving. She wants to be alone, has taken to staying up all night. Days she's doing work to keep her mind off the tragedy. But she seems to be closing herself off to the world. I know what tends to happen when a couple loses a child, and I hope that we are strong enough to avoid it. Yeah, they start murdering each other.
Have you forgotten something?
Missing Patrick Higgins, lawyer for the Victoriano family. Last seen meeting a man believed to be a client. Okay. Here we have home destroyed by fire. Daughter of a police officer among victims. Bodies of Lily Castellano, 5, and babysitter Juanita Flores, 56, were found in a charred home. Both of the child's parents are police officers with the Crimson City Police Department. And were on duty at the time of the fire. Police are investigating a possible arson. Here? Give me bless brain. Let's go to our brains. I think critical is good for. Oh no 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 no. Why do we have to face her again? Do not like it at all.